Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I've got quite an exciting week planned. Going down south with the team tomorrow to Haute-Voie. At the moment, I've just made some meals for tomorrow for the journey, making some sandwiches, got some pasta, I'm packing my bags. So I'm waiting for Yanis to get here and then I'm gonna give him a lift to Normandy. The team have arranged an apartment for me and Yanis to stay in tonight. So it's not a long journey tomorrow morning to meet up with the team because we're leaving at 6:30. So that's really kind of them. And yeah, I'll probably see you when we get to our little apartment. Got a pretty early start, got to be up at 5:20, I think, to try and get to meet them at sort of like 6-ish, but need to get up early, have breakfast and stuff. So we just got here, heading off, got everything packed. Hopefully I'll try and get some sleep, but I feel quite awake now. I'm just gonna be in the van with Yanis, and we're gonna pick up some people on the way, like in Rennes, etc. So yeah, I'll see you when we get to there. I've walked through the valleys of the wilderness in time. Only we're about 2 hours in and we've got about 10 hours to go. So we picked up, I think maybe the last person, but I'm not 100% sure. Van's pretty comfy though, so that's all right. It's decent. Got some snacks, might have a little sandwich, but yeah, quite a way to go. Places I can't describe. So we got back last night at maybe 8, had dinner, went to bed. I didn't get anything on footage, I was a bit tired. But woken up this morning, real nice view from the back of the garden. We're staying in like this house with a pool, but the pool looks freezing and I don't think it's all shut up, so we won't go in there. But yeah, I think today it's about 11, 12 degrees today. But I think it gets warmer as we get here. So Thursday and Friday are like 18, 19 degrees, which is nice. I'm just trying to swap the rim tape on my bike, on my wheel, front wheel. So I got to do that. And I think we're heading out at about 11 for an hour and a half. So I'll probably do a little video of the house and I'll see you on the road. Quite short ride, maybe I think it's 55k, but look at the views, it's so nice here, with the mountains in the distance and the lake. Yeah, it's lovely. Just got back, had a shower. This is my room, which I haven't shown you, so it's a bit of a mess, but here we are. And I'm about to have my tort recovery shake, got the cookies and cream, and then have a little bit of lunch, and then just chill the rest of the day. My legs didn't feel that great, but I was sort of expecting that from like 12 hours in the car yesterday, so yeah, I'll just recover today and go again. The ride was really nice, as you can probably see from the photos, so yeah, it was lovely. But yeah, time to chill. So we just had dinner, had like a starter, which I thought was the main course, and then that turned out to be the starter, so then I had a load more food, so I was pretty happy. Had a massage earlier, which is nice, legs feeling good, and just going to go to sleep now, wake up tomorrow, and I'll talk to you in the morning and see what the plan is. So I've just woken up, about to have breakfast. I think for breakfast, we're having pasta, and also a little bit of yogurt and granola. And then I think we're riding to the race. It only starts about 8 kilometers away, so we're just going to ride over. The route is pretty rolly. I think it's about 1600 meters of climbing. Tomorrow is a lot hillier, but it's still quite hilly today, I guess. I've just got to where we're sort of setting up for base, and we're going to put our numbers on. It's about 10-15 minutes here, so it's a nice little warm up. Yeah, just get the numbers ready, might eat a little bit, and then I think we're leaving it to start the race at 12-ish, 12, 5 past 12 maybe. Just got back to the house where we're staying. It was all good. I struggled in my position quite a lot, to be honest. I think it was an elite national, so first French elite national. Like a lot different to any other race I've done, full gas the whole way around. I put the Strava up here. It's a tough day with the wind, and wasn't the hilly. It's not as hilly as what it would be like tomorrow, but it was pretty hilly. There was a crash maybe like 30, 40 Ks in, and I just was right behind it, so I managed to sort of scoot around and stayed in contact with the peloton up this climb. But I think like it split the whole thing up. And then, yeah, my positioning wasn't great, to be honest. Like I wasn't helping myself. Like in the cross, there was crosswind sections where I was at the back and losing contact and with other guys and like fighting to stay on, which obviously if I'd been at the front, like, it would have been fine. I think the group went off the front, maybe there were two groups ahead and with 20 Ks to go, it was quite a punchy finish. Like it would have been a sprint. I'm far from a sprinter, especially at elite national level. So yeah, with 20 Ks to go in, I just pulled the plug and I've got back, rest up now, and tomorrow suits me better. So really just get maximized recovery now and go again tomorrow. So I'll catch up with you later today. So I've just had a shower, gonna get warm, gonna have a little recovery shake. I'm happy with the way things went today. Past first proper real hard race in France. So yeah, no, I'm happy with that. Plenty more to come. It's all a learning curve. And positioning, that's just one of the things I need to work on, because I think if it was for having better positioning and I was near the front when that other move went, I would have been fine. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow in another video. So I hope you enjoyed this and I'll see you tomorrow.